watching the national TV and we are talking about international news updates. US President Donald Trump has announced tariffs on all Mexico goods. He said US will impose rising tariffs on Mexico until illegal immigration stops into the US. Trump has declared national emergency to tackle this crisis at the US southern border. He has declared national emergency in February also in an attempt to divert federal funds for the barrier wall, but a judge blocked his efforts. The Philippines has sent tons of rubbish back to Canada. Roughly 1,500 tons of repatriated rubbish is shipped. Canada has agreed to cover its full cost of transfer plus disposal. Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi, for the second consecutive term, sworn in as Prime Minister in Rashtrapati Bhavan on Thursday, 30th May. On this occasion, UAE government performed an extraordinary gesture. They lit up their iconic ADNOC building in Abu Dhabi with PM Modi's pictures. Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau and US Vice President Mike Pence met to discuss trade and other issues in Ottawa. Canadian Prime Minister said they had a cordial conversation about abortion laws in the US. They discussed about issues related to trade and China. Mr. Pence strongly opposed to abortion, and on the contrary, Mr. Trudeau is outspoken in support of reproductive rights. On Wednesday, the Maldives invited Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi to address Parliament during his upcoming visit to the country. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will visit the Maldives in his first bilateral visit post assuming office for the second term. Pakistani Civil Aviation Authority said that Pakistani airspace on borders with India will remain closed until June 14. Pakistan closed its airspace after Indian Air Force strike on Jaish-e-Mohammed terror camp in Balakot in February. Foreign carriers have been forced to take costly detours as they cannot fly over Pakistan. More than 16 women have filed a lawsuit against the US Federal Bureau of Investigation, FBI, accusing it over sexual discrimination. More female trainees were dismissed from the training academy on the basis of their gender. A woman also claims that instructors made repeated sexual advances. The director of the US Defense Intelligence Agency said that Russia may be conducting nuclear tests illegally. They may be testing low-yield nuclear weapons in violation of the Comprehensive Nuclear Test Ban Treaty. However, no unusual activity has been detected yet. That's all for today. Keep watching the National